They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding. If you're hearing this, it means you're taking a long time on the catwalks between tests. The lab boys say that might be a fear reaction. Science isn't about why, it's about why not. Why is so much of our science dangerous? Why not marry safe science if you love it so much? In fact, why not invent a special safety door that won't hit you on the butt on the way out because you are fired? Now you, test subject, you're doing fine. Yes, you, box your stuff. Out the front door, parking lot, car, goodbye.
We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance beyond our control. However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue. These pre-recorded messages will provide instructional and motivational support so that science can be done, even in the event of environmental, social, economic, or structural collapse. Thank you.